think we lost it. Try going again.
Yeah, I think we must have lost it.
Yeah. We picked it up. We lost it. Oh, sun.
Bright sun.
Very bright sun.
Corners are no problem at all. Getting around these rocks and these logs.
Seems like it's easier than our quads. Watch that rock.
This tree and this rock, you know, you had a 60 incher, you know, unless you were good at straddling those rocks. We weren't spinning the tires, not us. I came through here.
Nope.
Don't you fear?
What's that 198F?
That's how hot the engine is.
Oh, what's normal? Don't know.
Don't know.
Thing. to know. I can't say I'm in love with the seatbelts. I can see why people put on harnesses.
Of course, you're not able to see this in the camera, but this is pretty gosh darn steep.
Gosh darn?
I'm sorry, were those technical terms for you?
Yeah, very technical. Yep, definitely very steep.
You can hear the engine brake working coming down here.
Oh, no, no, no. You're not going in there.
No, I'm not. I'm turning around right
okay.
here.
Okay.
No, this, the boulders in this puddle are just way too big.
Normally, I like mud, but not with my new baby.
Shiza?
I don't think I've ever been down that one, to be honest with you.
I was a little worried going over those two rocks. I didn't know if we had the ground clearance for that.
a log. I don't have my glasses on.
Oh.
I can't.
So what you can't see can't hurt you.
Yeah, but it could hurt Polly.